Hello, my beautiful mothers. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you are new, welcome. If you are an old subscriber, welcome back to my channel. If you stumble on this video, whilst you are pregnant, you are in labor or heading towards labor, say this beautiful birth affirmation to yourself. Say to yourself that I will have a gentle, comfortable, and relaxing childbirth. Birth affirmation is powerful, and the word of God says that if we ask, He will give it to us. If we knock, He will open, and if we seek, we shall find. So today, we are going to manifest the birth of our dream. We are going to say how we want our childbirth to be, and as we say, so shall it be. So find a very beautiful, comfortable, and relaxing place where you can sink deeply into this beautiful birth affirmation. Relax your mind, relax your body. Don't think of anything else, just focus on this beautiful birth affirmation with your eyes closed and say, my mind is calm and relaxed. My body is calm and relaxed. My baby is calm and relaxed to birth my baby comfortably. My nerves are calm and relaxed. My muscles are calm and relaxed for a gentle, comfortable, and relaxing childbirth. I surround myself and my baby with a beautiful, gentle, and comfortable energy of God. I embrace every sensation of childbirth. I succumb to my maternal instinct to guide me throughout the process of birth. My baby will be born in a gentle, comfortable, and relaxing way. I cast out every negativity of childbirth and embrace the positive side of it. My baby was created and formed to be birthed comfortably. My body was perfectly made and formed to birth a baby comfortably. I am strongly made and formed to do this. Where my mind goes, my body lives. I send my mind and my body a beautiful, gentle, and comfortable energy of God. I visualize my womb opening, and my baby descending down and down to my cervix. As my baby reaches my cervix softens, opens, and releases for my baby to be birthed comfortably. My baby and I work together as a team. My baby and I understand childbirth. My baby and I knows how to birth. I am surrounded by a loving, gentle, comfortable, empathetic, and understanding birthing team. My birthing team understands childbirth. My birthing team knows what they are doing. And now, our little beautiful baby is born. Isn't this beautiful? Congrats to mommy, daddy, and the birthing team. They have done an excellent job, and we are so proud of them. Every newborn baby should be breastfed within the first 1 hour of birth. Breastfeeding creates an unimaginable bond between the mother and the baby. Breastfeeding makes the baby feel full. Remember, the baby was feeding whilst he was in the womb. When he is breastfed, the moment he is born, he feels full and he feels comfortable and welcome. Breastfeeding also helps with your baby's cognitive development. When a child is born, he needs to feel the warmth of the mother or the father. This gives the baby a sense of security, assurance, and protection. Remember, wherever the baby came from, he was loved, he was protected, he was given everything that he needs to stay healthy. And now the baby is born, the baby needs to feel the same way he felt whilst he was in the womb, and this will give the baby a sense of security, assurance, and protection, and the baby will stay. There are so many methods to have a pain-free birth, and one of them is to exercise whilst you are pregnant and during labor. Although it might be difficult and painful, you need to try your best. But before you even think of exercise, you should always consult your doctor, because not every pregnant woman is healthy enough to exercise during pregnancy. So you should always consult your doctor before you exercise whilst you are pregnant and whilst you are in labor. The more reason why you should always have a midwife or a doula's advice when you are pregnant. I believe this video was very helpful to you, and I believe you are motivated, encouraged, and inspired towards a beautiful, gentle, and comfortable birth. I will see you again in another one. But until then, I want to tell all my beautiful pregnant women out there that you are going to have the most beautiful, gentle, and comfortable childbirth, and you and your baby will live healthy. I'll see you again in another one. But until then, you are strong and beautiful. Bye.